Hey everybody, it's Reckless. So, one of my fears and one of the most frustrating things to deal with when it comes to PvP of any sort is lag. Now, I will admit, Bungie has done a lot to conquer this issue, but it still does happen. And it is extremely frustrating when you clearly kill somebody and they kill you, but you die first, or more so, when shots don't register at all. In SRL, you see lag when people start jumping from place to place in the map, and it's actually frustrating because your attention is driven to that more so instead of the actual race. One way to actually conquer this issue a little bit is by actually buying a Netduma R1 gaming router, or in the UK, they say router. The geofiltering on the Netduma R1 is undeniably a great feature that no other gaming router or no other router has. Unfortunately, my Netduma R1 was disabled on my PlayStation when I was actually recording this video, and I had an extreme amount of frustration for several reasons. One, not activating it, and two, the lag that I did experience when doing this. Nevertheless, fears are made to be conquered, and that is exactly what happened here. Enjoy the gameplay.
Watch out, they took your lead.
You lost the lead.
Keep it up. Got some catching up to do.
Show them what we can do.
Watch out. anticipation, but we have our winner.
So even though there was lag existent in those two players, and most likely they were in a group together, it was still conquered. And obviously, as you could tell, I did win first place. But if you do not have a Netduma R1, I heavily suggest that you get it. And no, I am not sponsored or paid by Netduma to say that in any way, shape, or form. When you have the geofilter actually active and you have a set distance of how far you want the geofilter to actually go out, it does what it's supposed to do, which it will not connect to other servers outside that radius that you specified. But I will do a whole review on that later on. Check out the link in the description below for a video that I did for the entire Destiny community. So let me know what you guys think about the video in the comments below. This is Reckless. I will see you guys later. Like, comment, and subscribe. And also don't forget, you get hurt, hurt them back. You get killed, walk it off.